Hey guys. Yeah, me and Andrea are here in Spain at Ibis Hotel.
When I got the license from in El Grosseto, when I was
coming. Oh, look who's here.
Hey.
Hey. Guys.
How are you?
Just part of this new vlogging.
Nice to see you.
Vlogging stuff, so.
So we stay.
Here we go.
Hey.
How it goes? What are you doing in Spain?
We are waiting for you.
Well, we didn't know you. Oh, look who's this. Who's here?
What are you guys doing here?
We don't know.
Waiting for you.
Yeah. Hey, are you with the Gas Riders?
It looks like it.
I have something for you.
Thank you. Welcome to Spain. We hope you had an amazing trip. We just wanted to let you know that we have something special prepared for you tomorrow. So get a good night's sleep and we'll see you bright and early tomorrow for the excitement ahead. Cheers to the Gas family. All right, boys.
All right, let's go.
See you tomorrow.
Yew.
Head out outside where a car is waiting for you. Just follow the GPS instructions and let's hit the road.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
We're in the middle of nowhere.
Hey Simon, do you know where we're going?
Here is nothing. What do you should do here?
I don't know. The GPS says should be around here. Looks like some rocks here.
We going trials or what?
Yeah, enduro.
Do you want to come to us?
If it's rocks and enduro, I'm definitely not in. I hope we have some freeride jams out there.
Would be cool to have a motocross track. Beautiful landscape for that.
Yeah,
I guess. But who knows?
Let's see what Gas prepared for us. Go kart race, maybe?
I think so.
Not here.
No. I think two wheels should be two wheels. Two wheel sport. What do you think, Simon?
For sure, Gas only has two wheels.
I already see something.
Oh,
right there.
Ooh.
Wait, that's a, is that a motocross track?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah, now I know.
Nice, eh?
Now I know.
Oh, dude, it's all prepped and ready for the gang.
Perfectly prepped.
Yeah.
Perfectly, yeah.
Let's see. It's a long time I'm not riding motocross.
Really?
Yeah. So I will need some lessons from the top guys.
Ah, it's so cool.
Looks good.
So
huh?
So probably we will test some new bikes or what do you think?
Let's see. Open here.
Oh wow.
Your mark ready, set, let's go. Dance floor pro, I know, you know, I go psycho. When my new joint
hit. So guys, listen up. So Gas has this year two new bikes, the MC150 and the MC300. So we're gonna test these bikes today, and all the rest of the models have new updates. We have a complete new look, update frame design, update suspension settings, new engine mounts with cutouts, update swing arm and chain slider, update bracket rear brake caliper.
You can't laugh.
Update can't laugh. Rear linkage. I don't know what that is, to be honest. New fuel tank support rubber. I guess that's important too. And update air intake, sleeve and snorkel. Not snorkel. Snorkel, it says. Okay. Whatever. So let's check them out, let's ride them, and let's get on the gas.
Third? Ah, nice!
My foot's gonna stay clean for the whole day.
Thank you.
Freestyler. Mala.
Your style, ¿sabes?
Mm-hmm.
nice.
So nice. How is the bike? Cool, eh?
Wow. Very nice to ride.
Yeah.
I like the chassis. It's nice. It's very neutral for me. So far, the MC150, it's my bike.
Can I try?
Yeah, for sure.
This one and you feel tired, like you feel how your arms get pushed.
This one is like smooth.
250, no?
250.
250 is my bike, eh? I love it.
Yeah, mine too.
It's nice, it has power but not too much for me, and I really enjoy it.
Yeah. The frame and the suspension works great in this technical section where you have some rules, some lines to follow.
Yeah, honestly really impressed. The front end feels way better than before, and stability in the fast bumps is really good. So cool. Yeah, she looks like a winner, so let's go and have some fun.
New chassis, Jorge.
Feeling good, smooth.
Yeah.
Turning good.
This is Navas. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
With this 300, I think it's okay.